Today on this incredible Wednesday, or Thursday if you're not watching this on Patreon, there are two major events, two game-changing things in the Tower of God community. Number one, I got a haircut. Finally! And number two, there are only two episodes left of the anime. Two episodes! Do you guys remember when we were like theorizing, we were like, okay, how many episodes are they gonna be? Like, when is it gonna release? Is it gonna be April? Is it gonna be May? Which animation studio is doing it? That was just a couple of months ago. A few months ago, and now we're at the end, which is absolutely insane. This episode is called Underwater Hunt Part 2, so it's obviously a continuation of the final examination, and based on some screenshots that I accidentally saw, because people are sending me stuff all the time, I know a couple of things that are probably gonna happen in this episode, and yeah. I'm wondering if some things are gonna go down. Regardless, before we start, leave a like if you enjoy. If you wanna watch these episodes early, you can support me on Patreon. It would mean a lot. And once this anime wraps up, I'm gonna be focusing all of my attention on Tower of God extra content, Patreon requests, and all sorts of things. It's gonna be a lot of fun. And with that, let's jump into the episode. Okay, episode 12 of the Tower of God anime. Let's freaking do it. I'm so excited for the season 2 opening, you know? I want to know what they do. That's so exciting. All right, here we go. What are they gonna show us? Okay, the net of Shinsu. The bubble. Oh my gosh, I'm actually nervous. I'm wondering if things are gonna happen this episode, and I'm actually getting butterflies, dude. I'm nervous. It's so pretty. Whoa! Dude! I forgot about that! Even though we're right here with our dub. Yeah. Isn't Dorsey gonna do it? Freaking Ren, dude. I'm glad they kept that. I love this part! Yep. Oh, I love how they're handling this. This test is going so well. The anime is doing so good. That is actually sick. Oh, what a cool way to handle that. That is also... What a cool detail. She's keeping... That is so cool. Oh, whoa.
なんだろう、この光。体の中から力が湧いてくるみたいだ。何が起きたっておかしくないよ。私たち神の水の中にいるんだから。Oh yeah.
Anaka's like keeping, making sure she doesn't die with Shinsu. That's so cool. Aww. Rest in peace, Anaka. Rest in peace. Aw, I love this moment too. That's awesome. She's like, are you kidding me? Oh, that's so sick! Oh. Okay, yep, I know what they're doing. I don't want to spoil it just in case. In case they don't talk about it this episode, but they probably will. Let's go, dude! Anaka and Endorsi. Whoa! Oh, that's so cool! It's actually blowing him back, dude. Ooh. Oh, whoa.
It's pretty, but it's a little
bomb and Rachel. The best. Yo! This is awesome! In the comic, it's like just like five panels. It's so quick. But this is nice! Oh, I like this better, dude. That is so cool! Oh, Periculid Rack, let's go, dude! They kinda cut this short, but understandably. Just knocking them aside. Hilarious, that's awesome. Oh, okay. Running doesn't suit me. The music, dude. Rack's about to kick some butt. Poor Paracule. They kept it in with the Paracule stuff. That is amazing, dude. The music is hype. Oh, Hots is kicking butt. Let's go, Amigo Chars. Poor Paracule. The biggest worm, and he just lands right on top of it. That's awesome. We just did this in the dub. In the webtoon dub. Poor Paracule. He did kind of ruin everything, though. He's faking it. He's a ranker, dude. Even though they're Prince, oh my gosh. Oh, that's gotta hurt, dude. Oh my gosh. Dude, he's a ranker. That's like trying to fight Leiro Ro. Oh my gosh, that's so awful. And Dorsey really tried. She didn't betray Anak. Oh shoot. Yeah. That was his intention. For other reasons. Oh my gosh, it's brutal, dude! What the frick? He's like freaking out! That was intense! I love this. He's just getting nailed. Oh, I'm so freaking stoked for this! Oh, I'm so excited! Are my sisters. Say it. Awesome. Let's go! This is so exciting, dude! Shimizu! That's awesome! He's like bowing. She doesn't care.
Mm-hmm.
Poor Anak, dude. Look how beat up she is. That's so sad. She's so intimidating. What's Rack doing? Alright. Oh, he's fighting all the thieves. Oh! Not bad. That's awesome. That's awesome. He actually tossed him aside. Well, maybe fight, dude. Dude, they're giving Paracule some spotlight. I'm glad. Oh yeah, dude! That's awesome. That was amazing. They are doing oh my gosh. Good job, Laro. But man, they're giving Paracule. I love it. Oh my gosh, I love it. This is the best. Here we go, dude. We're jumping back and forth everywhere. Dude, don't mess with Yuri. Holy frick. Yo. Which is kind of treasonous, because they're both working for Jihad, kind of. Oh no. Here we go. They kept it in. I heard someone say they kept it in. Oh, he has his moment. And Jess. Oh, it's so nasty. Just like the freaking webtoon. Like it was nothing, dude. That's awesome. And? That is amazing. Huh? I love that. That was handled so well. We're going along at a quick pace, but it's okay. Freaking Bomb, dude. Bomb has grown so much this season. Okay. He dodged it. Yeah. She is strong. A princess and a ranker, yeah. Oh. Oh yeah, dude! Oh, they look weird. Yeah, Kun friggin' planned it all. It's pretty clever, actually. And the person who actually told Kun that was Shibisu, because he read it in a book. So Shibisu is the MVP, dude. They collapsed all the tunnels except one, which led to the worms. And then we let them fight, exactly. It's really clever. What's wrong, dude? Yay? Oh, okay, let's go! That is actually hype. They look so freaking similar. Oh, this moment too. But they cut out a couple characters for this, so how are they gonna handle this? Is Evan gonna show up? Aw, he's found the perfect spot. Oh, okay. They did change it up. In the comic, there's a couple of extra characters in Yuri's group. Not happening. They're actually seeing this all. Oh, that's hype, dude. He hacked it. Was this Game Boy? Nice. The spear bears, they got all extra spears, dude. That's cool. This test is probably the best one in the anime. Oh, Han Sung freaking looking sly. He has to drink his instant coffee. Kwan noticed. Yo. Oh, man. Interesting. Ooh. Yeah. Wow, this is interesting. Okay, Ren's going ham. She's like, it's no big deal, checking her nails. Okay, yeah. There we go. Okay, that makes sense. He just prepared some coffee. I like this. The music, Kevin Pankin, dude. That's cool. And it doesn't just look like water. Like the Shinsu actually changes, which I'm glad.
What?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
ザハード家が処理するのが道理ですから。
こいつ、わざと資格を野放しに。
Yep.
クルダン。
はい、兄貴。
Nice, nice. He's off.
気が済んだ。
姫、ダメですよ、手を出しちゃ。そいつを殺すのは構いませんが、アナクの娘を手助けするわけにはいきません。
Yeah. It'll be seen as like treason.
なら私たちがやる。
Oh, interesting. No, they can't either.
君らごときにやられる私。
うっさい。仲間を助けるのがザハードへの反逆なら。
Aw, dude.
そうだ。
ダメよ。
That is touching. I love it.
手出し無用。わかった。
That is awesome.
そんな。
The bond between Dorsey and Anak.
賢明なご判断です。
クルダン、処理して。
クルダン、let's go! Oh! They changed that! Oh!
俺が塔を登るのはマリアのため
じゃない。 Good answer, クーン。
もっと上だ。ビビって俺にナイフも向けれないやつが、でかい夢を語るじゃない。けど。
Yeah, he's a regular dude. Oh, whoa, hot!With Shinsu, that was cool.
割といい仲間はいるみたいだね。
Haha.
ま、せいぜい頑張って。
How's protecting Kun? I like these little details.
行かせて。武士道野郎。なんで
?Mr. Warrior's Code?
貴様は仲間が戦う中休憩する男か。ここで耳飾り野郎を死なせたら、あいつに合わせてもらえないだろう。
Bomb. Oh, there's the Gobi Queen. There's so much happening. It's hard for me to talk about every single thing, but obviously that's why we have the reviews. So much. In the original Curdan. Never mind. I'll talk about it later. Oh my gosh, dude. He squished him.
あの少年ですか。なら残念。
どういうことだ。
牛を彼のもとに送ってきました。
仲間もできたし、ちょっとは神の水も使えるようになった。
Oops. Phone.
だから大丈夫。一緒に塔を。
Oh my gosh, it's so strong. Can't believe we're already here. I can't believe it, guys. I'm like. Oh, shoot!
What the hell is that? I
can't hold it anymore. This test will
destroy it. That's not enough. If you raise your hand, Yoru-san is a failure. A
failure? If it's a failure, it's fine. There's
no reason for it. We're all...
Aw, dude, I love this. They're all standing up for everyone, for their friends. They're bonded. Anak and Dorsey. Shoot, Bomb is seriously hurt. He's trying, dude. Oh no, I saw that in a screenshot. His freaking eye? That blew my mind. I wish I hadn't seen that. Okay. In the original, I know he gets his hands beat up.Okay, Bomb's trying. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Zuibun, Lippa, Nat, Jatta, no, ne?
Yeah, he has. And. Whoa! He's not gonna. Oh, interesting! Yo, that parallel is really interesting.
取りに来なさい。ああ、それとこれ。あいつに渡しておいて。77階に行くように伝えて。はい。エヴァン帰るよ。道案内しな。今向かいに行きますから、お待ちを。案内人がなぜここに。
言ったでしょ。僕が絶対ラヘルを塔まで連れて行ってあげるって。塔の頂上で一緒に星を見るんだ。夜ラヘル。
Chills. Chills. This anime... This anime is, fantastic. It's phenomenal. Like, I know there's been complaints, you know, whether it be pacing, things getting cut out, dialogue being changed, even animation. But this show is like... This adaptation is so true to what Tower of God is. It's so true to what it is, and it even goes out of its way to make it even more so when it doesn't have to. I'm blown away. There were a couple things about this episode, I'm gonna just say it, that I wasn't a fan of, but they're so small. Well, one of them's kind of big. One of them is something that I'm very concerned about. It's not, like, that important, but it could be. It's just the way they handled Ren's death. Because in the webtoon, it's a death, but here they just straight up kill him. And I'm a little concerned because in the webtoon, we're excited for him to come back. And it's like, is that not gonna happen? If that happens in the anime, I don't know. That's the only thing though that I'm questioning. The other changes that they made, aside from like the bomb explosion, but I get why they did that again. Guys, this episode focused so much on friendship. So much on friendship, and it counters directly with what happens at the end. It's the moment we'd all been waiting for. It's the moment that ever since the anime started, we've been like, anime onlys? They're better watch out, because... yeah, this episode was incredible. It was absolutely incredible. There's nothing more to say. I'll say the rest in my review. Thanks so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, leave a like on this video. More Tower of God content is on the way. And also, if you're a fan of my live streams, I'm going to be streaming this Friday, so tomorrow, if you're watching this on YouTube. So tomorrow at 2 p.m. Eastern time, I'm going to be live streaming. We're going to be doing a Tower of God themed Pokemon Randomizer Nuzlocke. I'm so excited. We're going to be live streaming it. It's going to be fun. All sorts of content coming your guys' way very soon. And with that, I will see you guys in the next video.